Hello, my name is Gabriel from Kappa QSA. In this video, we're going to see the Baikal. So I'm going to compare it a little bit with the Bitmain. So this machine, the good thing about this is it has a lot of algorithm, so that way you can mine and other things. I'm going to show you a little bit the body of this machine, so that way you can compare it with the other one, for instance, the S9. So I'm going to change the camera so that way you can see it. So as you can see, in this case, we have just one fan in the front. That's it. We don't have anything on the top, so everything is in the back. So I like this kind of design because it's very simple and it takes less space than the other one. Here you have the Ethernet connector, so for the Ethernet cable, of course. You have a USB. I never use the USB here, so maybe it's to recover the firmware in case, I mean, this control board, in case something goes wrong, maybe with the upgrade or something like that. Here you have a micro USB, and here you power up the unit. So it's very simple. The thing that I like about this design is the heatsink. So as you can see, it's a huge heatsink. It's just one piece. That is great, because if you compare it, at least for this, I mean, with this board, this is a S9. So as you can see, you have different sizes. I mean, you have different heatsink. So that is what I want to say. So for each chip is individual. So the bad thing is if the box suffer a shock, or maybe someone from FedEx, UPS, they drop the box or whatever, it may unglue and you have to repair. So I have a video about how to repair the heatsink, so that is a good thing. But in case, I mean, if you, in contrast, if you compare it with this kind of design, the good thing is when you have one piece, it will be very unlikely that it will come off like with the little one. So with this, it's better, because you will not have any of that problem. Also, you will have more aluminum. As you can see here, it's less, because you have a little space, so I think maybe it will be better just to have a whole sheet of aluminum, so that way you have more metal to dissipate the heat and everything, like in this case. This unit, the good thing, it consumes about 800 watts, so that is better, at least in power consumption. So other than that, it's very simple. It comes with this. At least the seller, he sent this power supply. I don't like it much, because you know, you have all these contact here, you have everything here, so if you have to be very careful where you put this kind of power supply. In contrast, if you compare it with this, you know, you can put this anywhere. This is the Bitmain. You won't have any issues. So I prefer to use the other one. So this is kind of cheap if you need something like that. Also, if you're outside of the United States and maybe you want to buy something like that, just contact me. My information is in the video description if you want to send me a WhatsApp, and I can send you one unit, make it, test it before I ship it, of course. Or if you want me, I can make it work in my facilities. So that will be another advantage for people who don't want to pay maybe the shipping or the customs, you know, when you send things from one country to another one. So here we have the Bitmain. So as you can see, it's a little bit larger. So if you compare it both machines, but other than that, yeah, because it's larger, because this one has the fan in the other side, and the body, it looks like the same. So I'm going to make a video later on, so that way I'm going to show you this adapter that you can put the power supply on top of it. So that is what I'm going to do with all the miners. So it will take less space. So basically, that is the main difference. So I prefer to use this kind of power supply. But okay, in this case, I'll give it a try and I'll see how it works. So I hope you have enjoyed this class. This small video. If you want to buy my classes, you can go to my website, gabbanqsa.com. Also, if you subscribe to my channel, click on the little bell so that way every time I upload a video to YouTube will notify you. Thank you for everything. See you next time.